Well, that's it. My identikit portrait is taking shape. According to my latest research, the Floopaloo should look something like this.
You mean to say that the king of the forest looks like a big moth-eating three-legged teddy bear?
Sorry, my dear Lisa. I'm not trying to make it look pretty. This is scientific research.
Mm-hmm. Another little coat of paint and all my work will be finished.
Is everything okay, Ignatius? Are you doing all right with the bookkeeping?
Everything's fine, Madame Director. I'm almost finished.
What would I do without you? Good thing you like numbers.
1 minute left in the game. Malik Beckham is about to shoot. If he hits the can, he'll be the champion of the World Soccer League. The fans in the stands encourage their hero!
Right, this is gonna be tough.
Wow, yes! Good luck's in my corner! Goodbye, bad luck, Malik! Hello, good luck, Malik! Huh? Ah! Oops.
That's a big scoop, Colin. Let's go!
Thanks for waiting for me, Matt.
I demand to know the vandal who did this. I want the culprit to confess immediately.
This is Matt, reporting live. I'm currently with a number one witness. Ignatius, what were you doing when disaster struck?
Well, I was just slaving over my weekly bookkeepings when suddenly...
Excuse me, if I may?
Just a minute, young man. I'm talking to the local press. Well, well, what a coincidence. The scoop hunter at the right place at the right time.
Sorry?
It's obvious. You're the one who planned this whole thing. Mr. Big Shot Reporter is ready to do anything for the scoop.
You're wrong. He didn't do
it. But, sir, Matt didn't do anything. I was with him when it happened.
Oh, what's the point?
Of course. The girl defending her cousin. You'll have to find a better alibi. All right, you're penalized. Dishwashing duty until further notice.
But it wasn't me, I swear!
At least give him a chance to prove he's innocent.
Really now? And why would I do that?
Because if I can't do it, you can punish Lisa along with me.
A double penalty? I like it. Then it's a deal. You have 4 hours and not a second more.
I don't believe it. I defend you, and you take me down with you.
Don't worry, I got this. I'm going to find out who did it. Or 2 and 2 don't make 4, and my name isn't Matt. First clue. Upon close inspection of the weapon, it shows us that the culprit wears tennis shoes.
I think I found a clue to escape washing dishes.
Let me guess. This is about Granny Teresa.
That's right. You see right there on her map? That's the Floopaloo's secret garden. That's where the flowers of truth grow. They contain some special pollen. Once you smell some, you can't lie anymore. And we can use it to find the culprit, no problem.
Well, I don't know. I don't trust Granny's plants.
You'd rather wash dishes? Come on, let's get going. Squeak knows the way by heart.
After a long trek full of surprises, we finally emerge from the green forest. Are we there yet?
What? This is it?
Gee, looks like the Floopaloo has lost his green thumb.
Something's wrong.
Or else Granny just dreamed that there was a secret garden. This mission is a complete failure due to the failing memory of a nutty old lady. We're going home immediately. Hey, what's with him?
It's your fault. Don't ever talk down Granny in front of Squeak.
Hey, hands off. That thing's delicate.
Or 2 and 2 don't make 4. My name isn't Matt.
Wow, seasons change quickly around here.
You don't get it. Take a look here. The plants grew because you were telling the truth. Truth is fertilizer for them. My name is Lisa. I'm 10 years old and I have pigtails.
Water is wet.
Leaves are green.
I love french fries.
We walked here today.
When I turn around, I can see my back.
Matt is bad at sport. Lisa snores at night.
Wait, cool.
Oh, look over here. Flowers of truth.
chewing gum. So you're the one who stole them, you little thief. You can keep them.
Thanks, Squeak. Thanks to you, we have the proof that this truth pollen really works.
Let's go back to camp. We're sure to get the culprit now. Lisa, are you ready? Behold and admire my ingenuity. 1, we break up the fruit. 2, we get all the pollen. 3, we fill up the spray bottle. And 4, here is the spray of truth. Genius, right? Hey, are you listening?
Did you know there was a monoship nut around here?
No. Come on, we have some suspects to interrogate.
Hey there, little buddy. A gift. Yeah, way better, dude.
Hey, Brian.
Yeah?
Brian, are you the one who broke the window?
No, it wasn't me, I swear.
Okay. Brian, innocent.
No, not innocent. I put some glue on Mrs. Flapjack, the math teacher's chair. And sometimes, I steal my sister's cuddly to go to sleep. One day, I shaved a squirrel just for fun. You should have seen it. It was...
Stop! Don't tell us all your little secrets. It's embarrassing.
Not embarrassing, fascinating. This is great stuff from my blog.
What was I saying?
Oh, nothing very interesting. Right, Matt? Matt? And we also spread the rumor that Cindy wanted to go out with Mario, who had slammed Brenda's dress, who still wets her bed.
Tell me more about this, Cindy.
Matt, what are you doing? What about the investigation?
Don't worry. They didn't do it. I asked them already. But you know what? They do talk a mile a minute. Real gossip faucets.
Matt, we have to stay focused on our goal.
All right, I got it. But I'm telling you, this truth pollen is dynamite.
What's true pollen? I'd better get out of here quietly.
Malik! Perfect timing. All right, were you the one who broke the window? What's wrong? Cat got your tongue?
Forget it. He answered already. That's the main thing.
Okay, Malik innocent. We're getting closer.
That was a close one.
The solution's page 49. Yes, I'm right again. I love vacation homework.
Hello, Greta.
I think she's allergic to pollen.
You okay, Greta?
Why did you call me Greta? My name is Mylene.
Huh?
Well, sure, Mylene. I'm 27 years old and I love rugby. Did I tell you about the time when I trained an elephant?
She must have blown a fuse. Because of her allergy, it's reversed. All she can do now is fly.
Look at me! I can fly!
Nuts. How are we going to find out who broke that window?
The window? It was me! I am a criminal! I am dangerous! I am Eva!
Huh? Well then, amateur football player, you thought you could slip by the referee,
The referee is ugly and a big zero!
Really? Sweeping up duty for 3 months!
Stop it! It wasn't her! I'm the one who broke the window.
Oh, get your story straight. I can't penalize everyone on the team.
I tried to tell you.
But you didn't do it.
It's called lying by omission, young man. And you deserve to be punished for it.
Because I suppose you don't ever lie?
What? Of course not. The very idea.
Oh, really? So what are those paint stains in your jacket, then?
Huh? it's nothing. It's some zucchini juice.
Matt? Pollen! So, Ignatius, what were you really doing earlier in the tool shed?
A model. An aircraft carrier. Yes, I was playing instead of working. And I'm 3 weeks behind in my bookkeeping. It's horrible.
There might be a way to fix everything.
Whoa! I love numbers. It's as much fun as homework.
2 weeks without penalties in exchange for Greta's help. Pretty good trade.
Matt? Huh? I want to say I'm sorry. It wasn't nice of me to let you take the fall.
Hey, don't worry. Thanks to this whole thing, I've got a lot of new scoops.
Huh? Don't bother. Sorry, Matt. Everybody's got a right to their little secrets. Bye-bye, gossip. I'm embracing everything.
No!